So, yeah. Demon Ring's been doing a lot of damage in a short amount of time. Yeah, like... Yeah. Like, I didn't even spend that long in this fight. See how long it lasted. 9 minutes. And I didn't pause or anything. I was very happily surprised.
I've got it!
Hooray! Cool. Kind of figured that would happen. Bye-bye! I don't know how he won, but we did. It's still here, you know. Settlement should be safe for now, at least. Thanks, you guys. Wouldn't have been able to defeat it alone. What a truly fearsome creature. Reen, do you have any insight on when these magic knight appears both here and Ymir? Could it be coincidence? Could even hazard a guess. Still, I got the feeling their power's increasing over time. Don't take that seriously. It's just a gut feeling. So I could be wrong, but... You may be right. Them appearing in two places, one after another, like this, almost seems like they've awoken from a long slumber. Now they started wandering around. Maybe overthinking things, though. A magic golem from the Dark Ages. It may have something to do with whatever's happening in the shadows of this war. There we go. Yes. Oh. Oh, boy. Well, then. This is fun. How can I get back up? Crap, if it attacks our formation like this, we're screwed. Oh! Slacking. Fall back. Oh. Yep. 1000% what just happened. Way to go. Dad? Glad I made it in time. Sup, dude? Yeah, remember that game of just with like the super dads? Okay, I think he's earned his spot in that game now. Just throwing that one out there. So that's what happened. It sounds as the thing posed quite the challenge. Those magic knights you mentioned are tricky bastards. And while I'm curious of what caused it to appear now of all times, for now I'm simply content to see you all safe. Tell me about it. We owe that to Lakhan. Indeed, if he hadn't come when we did, and he did, I don't even want to think about it. The spearmanship of Nord is truly impressive. Lakhan's the strongest spearman here in Nord. I've heard as much myself. Wonder who'd come out at the top battle between him and Lieutenant General Vander. I think you're overselling my abilities. Still no match for our ancestor who fought aside Emperor Dreykul's. In addition, I believe that Wallace of the Noble Alliance has a much higher degree of skill than I do as well. Don't know what it is he fights for, but regardless, I can't afford to be overconfident in my abilities in turn. That's true enough. To witnessing how strong you are, though, it's scary to think that there could be someone out there who's even stronger. Both him and General Ariela seem to have a terrifying amount of strength compared to us. Can I hope we won't use our spearmanship to threaten Nord? But whether he does or not, I can't afford to remain complacent. Same here. Well, there's no point in worrying about things before they've happened. Do what you can now. Take things one step at a time. Yeah, that's what we intend to do. There's no doubt we still have room for improvement, but still, I'm glad we were able to help with things here. Indeed, you have my thanks. It's not much, but please accept these. Ooh, thank you. Call upon you again. Please do, we'll be happy to help. May the winds and the goddess guide your path. Will do. Can I go to the ancient quarry? Maybe. Huh. So that does it, I think. Huh? I wonder who's calling. Why is he giving a signal here? What's up, bitches?
You've reached Reen Schwarza.
Oh, good. I was worried I wouldn't be able to get in contact with you.
Hey, Toa. What's up?
Listen, mm-hmm. I've got good news and bad news.
Give me the bad news.
First, the good.
Oh.
We've actually worked out the location of one of Class 7's relatives.
Which one? Oh, it's probably Alicia's mom.
Yeah, but that's where the bad news comes in. Anyway, can you come back to the Courageous as soon as you
nope.
can, please? It's important.
All right, sure. We'll be back as soon as we can. Is that Toa? One of our relatives. For real? Oh, that's wonderful news. This is such a nice surprise. Well, it's definitely good news, but she also said there's some sort of problem. I wonder what it could be. Sounds like we better hurry back to the Courageous. Or, you know, do anything but. I'm okay with that option. You guys okay with that option? I'm okay with that option. Didn't come here last time. I think I really should have. Yep. Ooh, there's even something here. Or someone here, I should say. Sorry for that. Had to readjust my mic. Kind of bumped it out. I should have. Wait. It wasn't a dungeon. Sup? Want to take a ride with me on my motorcycle? Hey, aren't you Clara? Oh, it's you, Orzel. So you got your classmates with you. What are you doing here? Funny, you could ask you the same thing. What are you doing out here alone? You got enough camping equipment to survive off the land, it looks like. Well, I followed you guys after you left the academy and ended up settling here. Been focusing on my art ever since. Don't have to think about the war or anything. It's perfect. How very like you, Clara. Perhaps over the winds to think for a reunion. Actually, now that we found you. Cool. So you're the one who's flying that thing. Sure, I'll join you. Under one condition. What would that be? This area is supposed to be a quarry, and as you'd expect, you'd find high-quality stone around here. I need some for my next big project, but it's too dangerous for me to go in there. So you guys are going to get to my place. I'm going to go get you rocks. You think we weren't smack dab in the middle of a war here. You have your priorities, I have mine. War or no war, my art comes first. If I can't create, it's only going to distract me, which I can't imagine would make me very productive, would you? I suppose you have something of a point. Lord Mishi shall approve of this side quest. Yes. You got yourself a deal, Clara. Bringing you one big one should be enough, right? Yeah, should be. I'll wait for you right here. Might as well get this over with. So, am willing to bet that it is at the very last bit of this dungeon. Okay, so let's go in here and see what's up. I wonder if this would be a good place to grind. Ooh. Forgotten how creepy it was. It's a cool creepy. Weird being here again after what went down last time. Strange will still seems to be as prevalent too. Harold and still be effect too. Well, we're going in. Maybe we'll be able to find something Clara can work with. Yep. Here's open. Nope. She can't use smashed pottery, apparently. You know, it would probably be worth more of our time if we just took those back to the airship and sold them as, like, antiques or something. Just throw that one out there, Reen. Said you're just breaking them willy-nilly. All right, tentacle monster. How formidable are you? How deep is your reach?
My turn. second form. Damn!
Hooray!
Now!
You're mine!
You're finished!
These guys are gonna be out of here really quick. Cool.
Got you.
This should get me a nice little bit of experience.
You've certainly improved.
Well, I had this one teacher.
Who was very hot. I had a name for her, too. She was Tits McGee.
Did it.
And she was Lord Mishi's Empress. Yes, I know. Completely wrong titles. Well, not wrong. Just inaccurate. But I'm not one to, you know, point out the finer details and things. Nah. Ooh. Let's see who's this for. Emma Eustace V. Gaius. What? All of them? Besides the name Academy Thors. Sounds like they were pretty hammered at... Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's poetry.
We have nothing to fear.
I am so happy. You guys don't even know. I have my smartass. Well, not smartass. They tell me jokes, so.
Leave it to me.
It's still something. Just so happy. Of all the reunions. This by far is the most impressive. And God damn it, Laura, I gave you glasses to make sure you hit the people.
Here I go.
Okie dokie, let's just get rid of him. There we go. God damn it, Laura.
Here I go.
Here I was thinking Reed might be blind, but no. You are putting him to shame right now. Even with glasses, you're helpless.
Here come more!
Hooray! More.
Here I go.
Let's see. I think I'm gonna. Trying to decide what I want to do for Reed. I want to deck him out to be a full-on warrior, have him kind of as a also secondary or primary buffer. I don't know. Emma is definitely my battle mage. No doubt about it.
My turn.
Way to go. You squished the bug. And please, oh well, this'll do it. We burned the rock to death. Nope, no we didn't. We almost burned the rock to death. Said we slashed the rock to death.
Lights out for them. Good work.
Hooray. Nice. Not bad. I'd, you know, like more, but hey, can't be that picky. Oh yeah, I've also, in the walkthrough I'm seeing, noticed it has these dark files or something. I don't know what those are, but I am very much looking forward to replaying this so I can just get those things. And yes, I could look up online, but where's the fun in that? Honestly. Yes, it's one thing to want information, but it's your job to go out and actively do it.
Now,
let's just get it all out and run and go. That is just Garden of Tentacles.
This is our real power.
That was beautiful. Give me all that experience. Oh, beautiful.
I'm so glad.
Yes, I am too.
I've only just begun.
I'm just getting started.
Yeah, nice to know, guys, since, you know, the battle's over. You had your time, but no, apparently you weren't ready. You're just getting started. Meh.
Oh, what could it be?
I don't know. Volcanic rain. It is volcanic rain. Speaking of which, we take a minute and do some orb mint swapping. Oh, just the big monster chest. Let's see what's inside, shall we? Should always be for a grand time.
Let's take him out.
Okie dokie. Let's see if they can survive tits. I'm not thinking they can. Let's see. Beautiful. A very, very good performance. And a staunch reminder of why she sits at Mishi's side. Pieces of eight. Nice. You're called the pieces of eight. Nine pieces of eight. Not nine pieces of whatever we had in our pockets. Pirates of the Caribbean reference for you guys.
Not bad.
I'm just getting started.
Hooray. And really, with all the food that I got from that battle, that was plenty. But this is just icing on the cake. And is this the one I think it is? If so, that is going right on her. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I want. What do you have? Heatwave, Spark Arrow, Silverthorn, Grand Press, Hydro. Oh yes, you're raring to go. That is just beautiful for me to see. Okay, Heatwave, Spark Arrow, Hydro Cannon, Silverthorn. I think I'm good. Is there anything else that I could put on people? Don't seem to remember anything really. That doesn't really seem that worth it. Oh. Interesting. But whoever it would be has to be in battle, so. Yes, that's good. That's good as well. I wouldn't want Weasley on that. I want him to be a healer. So that's what he's already kind of pre-positioned to. That looks like it'd be good for Sharon. Mirage. This had to be Emma's. Okay, I think I'm good on that front. Sorry about that. Had to indulge a little bit, but oh yeah. Part of the reason why I came back right now is because I wanted to ask you guys something. Is how am I doing? Like, please tell me how I'm doing, because I'm interested, because believe it or not, I don't plan these things out. Everything is just on the spot. And I tried to be, you know, make the experience, like, authentic, and it doesn't feel like I'm just going through it, through the motions, just sharing the experience I have playing with this game, and asking, you know, the utmost important questions in life. But, yeah, just let me know how I'm doing. It's good to hear from you guys every once in a while. Okay, so... I'm not looking forward to the inevitable grinding. I really wanted to do that one. Fuck it. It was worth it. Zero regrets. All right. So I'm only going to assume that there's something big and nasty in here that wants to eat me. So naturally, I am going to face it head on. I wonder if it's another giant spider thing. Ah, that was such a pain in the ass last time. So, what terrible creepy crawly thing are we gonna have to fight? Yes. Go on. How predictable.
A worthy adversary.
Not gonna do it. Not feeling it. All right, just because I feel like showing you the pure fuck you power that this has, I'm going to, let's say, do a little bit of pest control. Boink. And to top it off, I know it's not 200, but it's as close as it's going to get. Ah. There's something just so beautiful about this. There we go.
Okay.
Poor little fuckers don't stand a chance.
Right.
He's gonna call for help, but then he's gonna die. His cries were in vain as he was slain by our hands. And probably left us the rock that
okay.
we need too.
Safe for now.
Oh, that's right. I don't know why I was bitching about this. I forgot that this was the same fight that let me get over 9,900. Well, let me hit 9,999. This game allows me to go over. So I am very much excited to see this next screen, and I am kind of delaying it for, I don't know. Nonetheless. Holy fuck, Gaius. God bless that megalith. God damn it. Please, please, I need to see everybody's up to level 79, 79, 80, 79, 79. Remedy Oratorio. Uh-oh. Nice. Ooh. I can switch. Okay.
Just getting started.
Yes. I know he gained at least 5 levels. Twin Cyclones can now be used. Cool. That's so cool. I don't know if I was underleveled or anything, but that was just a great, great leveling bonus. Yep. How coinky dinkle. Should get this back to Clara. Yeah. Let's just hope it's up to her standards. It will be. It will be. This is about as good as I could have hoped for, I'd say. Should be able to make my finest work with this yet. Time to get work improving my work area. Wait a minute. We had a trade kind of thing going on, remember? Supposed to be joining us? Alright. Forgot about that. Oh boy. Don't take it personally. She just has major tunnel vision when it comes to her art. It's a pleasure to welcome you aboard, Clara. Huh, sure, sure. By the way, found something that could be handy. Explain the details later. See you on the Courageous. Interesting. Huh. This is the first character to say they have any knowledge or anything. Interesting. Mm-mm. All right. What should I do? I think I'm good. Yes, yes, the animation's very nice. Oof. Oof. Sorry, my leg just kind of... It hurts. All right, nonetheless. Lieutenant Fuzzy Wuzzy, glad to see you're doing well.
Oh, you're back. Welcome back, everyone. Well, we came here like we were asked to. Something wrong?
You're not your cheerful self.
Actually, Elliot...
Uh-oh.
I don't like the sound of this. You see? Found out where Fiona Craig is. Fiona? Elliot's sister?
Yep. The very hot sister.
I didn't know that you lost contact with her. Where is she then? Got some information from Seldick about that, actually. Yesterday she was moved by train from Hemdal to Twin Dragons Bridge. Against her will, that is.
Can't be. She's been taken hostage? Sounds like it. Probably could use her to keep the 4th Armored Division under control.
No.
Surely they know that taking family member hostage is going too far. From what we understand, this was the Cruisin' Provisional Army acting alone. The Noble Alliance didn't give the order to say so. They just went ahead and did it.
Imagine it was done under similar circumstances to when those Jaegers were sent to Ymir too.
Then... This is likely an attempt by my father to take over leadership of the Noble Alliance. That hopeless fool. How terrible.
But taking Fiona hostage isn't going to get Dad to surrender. For how much it hurts to do so, he'll always put his duties as a soldier over his own personal feelings. Which means...
Yeah, her life's in real danger. Never fear! I will go and save your hot sister. Well, I'll see to it myself. Lord Mishi will be with me.
Really? I agree completely. As do I. Yes, our country is at war, but nothing excuses doing something so cowardly. As a son, I have a duty to put an end to my father's foolishness. But you guys...
You're set on intervening, then? Remember, this means you're directly getting involved in a dispute between the Imperial Army and the Alliance. No, we're not. Our sole objective will be to rescue Fiona. We won't attack any more necessary, nor will we work directly alongside the Imperial Army. I think we're pretty justified here.
It's just like what we stopped... That jammer in Nord. Won't be the easiest operation to pull off, but that wouldn't stop us from trying. You guys mean it?
Well, hey, if you guys know what you're doing, I ain't gonna stop you. Fiona's a friend of mine too. And the guild has this little thing that we like to call the code. And its first article states we're all about prioritizing the safety of our civilians above all else. Nothing goes too far.
That's quite the code.
One minute she's urging caution, the next she's egging everyone on.
I think that settles things.
That's your decision. We'll be right behind you.
And I'll be happy to guarantee the legitimacy of your actions as well.
Thank you, Your Highness.
I really can't thank you all enough.
Don't worry, Fiona. We'll be there as soon as we can. Hooray! Gotcha. It's temporarily not possible to travel to Grelia Fortress. Okay. Someone calling me? Serene Schwarzer speaking. It's me, Clara. You back on the ship?
Good timing, I just got back.
Get down to ship's hold when you get a chance. You're gonna like what you see. Am I now? Interesting. What does she have for us? I'm interested to see, like, what the class... Well, what the people here can actually... Like, provide us. Say so. She was in the hold, right? The hangar. So? Ooh. George, you asked something to say?
Nope.
Cool.
Smith's weapon shop, master quartz, nothing.
Oh, wow. Why didn't I know this was a thing sooner? Oh, I feel stupid for letting it go for so long. Oh, yeah. Were you guys trying to tell me? Please.
Please forgive me.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Cool.
I figured out a thing, but you guys are literally the only ones who can say Fiona now. Okay, yeah.
Good prep talk there, George. Don't worry about us. We'll be fine.
Oh, she's there looking at Valimar.
I see you eyeing my robot's junk. I don't much care for it, but do what you have to do for you. I am not one to judge.
Sidecar. Yellow coloring?
Ew.
No, thank you. Sorry, it's just me, but yellow is such a it's a very difficult color to work with because it is very easily ugly. Okay, so what do you get for us? I want to check out the rest of the ship too. There you are, I've been waiting for you. Hey, so you are. What was it you're doing to show me? Well, concerning this knight of yours, it relates to the ancient technology I found near that quarry in Nord. Ancient technology? Check this out. It looks like some really odd, old tool. It has a strange design in it. Found it in an out-of-the-way ruin near the quarry. Judging by the wall painting near, I found it. Some ancient implement of some kind. Oh, wait! Is it like an orbital system? Apparently, it let me make orbs with special abilities within them. Which means I can use to power up your knight. Whoa. This is indeed possible. Ancient orbs can be refined by using that tool to combine specific materials. Inserting such orbs into my core will raise my basic parameters. Hell yeah, dude. Can you give me a good idea how to make them? Bring me the materials, I'll see them making and inserting them.
Thank you. I actually trust you with my robot's junk now.
I'm used to working with stone. That'll be that much different from sculpting. I take it you don't mind either, Valimar, or whatever your name is. I leave it to you, Meister. Really doesn't take you too long to adapt, does it? So, we're only going to keep fighting stronger enemies days ahead, and these orbs sound like just what we need.
Indeed. Make good use of them!
Oh my god. No. One of you has a ring. There's another matter of importance we must discuss. It concerns the new power of my own, spatial translocation.
I don't think I could keep that voice up. I'd want to shoot myself.
It's a once sealed ability of mine that has been restored by heightening of your mana. So allow you to call upon me in battle regardless of location. I can smite my enemies with you now?
Oh my god!
Oh. Oh. Would it be possible? Yeah, it would be possible. Ooh, cool.
It's one of those orbs we were talking about. Would it be possible for me to go into my demon form or Super Saiyan form, call Valimar then, and then unleash my 200 CP? God, that'd be the most damaging turns I could think of.
No, not 200.
Yeah, if I had the right stuff. Call me X-Orbs. Ancient Orbs is too much of a mouthful. Gather enough material to make me more. Come talk to me. Be around here working my art while waiting for you.
Gotcha.
Awakener's Call Craft. Cool. Huh. Of course. Okay, got it. You just said the same thing twice.
And I'll make an insert EX orbs.
Supplies for both the Dynamite battles and regular battles when he's summoning his. Cool. So he is a standalone unit. Okay. So this is exactly like the orbital system then.
Are you seriously going to work here?
Of course, I'm an artist. It's what we do. Need EX orbs, yes. Bug me while I'm working, though. You won't live to regret it. That is the thing about, like, artists who are, like, fully into it. They just... I don't know. There's something about them that's just kind of awesome.
Hmm. Okay.
Oh, damn. What do I want? And what can I make? Those are two very important questions. Do I have access to the top tier of stuff? If I do, I doubt I'd be able to make anything, really. Well, let's see. I think the rest of this episode is going to be just me exploring this ship and what it's all up and doing now. Heavy ornaments. Nope, I'm still only at twos. But I still need a spare one of these. And need some more action. Need more action in my life. Okay. And one more. So I'm going to get rid of this one for the two. And... Yeah, I'll use that one. This is going to be the most mundane episode. Unless I can take us to more interesting conversations. Well, I think we're fucked. All right, so, and... Nope, all good there. But I am going to take that back and get it in Valimar so he is nice and speedy, and then make him his attack one. Oh, you're all the... I walked right by her. Ah, I'm a smart one, I am, I swear. Bingo. And cool. All right, so what am I going to definitely do that? Definitely do this. Question is, do I protect? Do I value HP or defense more? Let me go with shield orb just because it's the second tiered one. Alright. I guess I couldn't make the other one. Nope, it'll be fine. Okay, let's see how everybody's adapting. Ding ding. Alright, so... Alright. Who do... Oh, just the vending machines. Lame. Has no one set up shop anywhere yet? Or am I just on the wrong floors? I could be in the... Ooh. Sup, dude? Yeah. Thanks, dude. Ooh. Now, I wonder if I... get everyone. I wonder if I can get like more, if I'll have access to like monster food particles, monster meat. There we go. So that would be cool and a nice little incentive to, you know, do everything. Of course. Okay. I don't know why I choose certain numbers sometimes. Special curry. Ooh. Could I get that recipe, please? That sounds absolutely delicious. Alright, so that pretty much takes care of this floor. What other goodies am I waiting for? Ooh.
We gotta have some fun shops. Are we just turning this into one big luxury cruise liner? If so, I have no objections. It's not important right now. All that matters is we save her. I, for one, have bad enough of the Noble Lion's disgraceful behavior. In the face of war, we say, common folk are powerless and forced to entrust themselves to fate. It's forced to that position many times back in the day. It's not a good feeling. Right now, it's exactly the same situation only sisters in. That's where we come in. Right now, we have the power to do something about it. And we must. We will. We got the courageous, so everything will make the most of it. Toodles! Who's here? Oh, hey, dude. You got some cool toys for us? Not bad. Not bad. I'll be expecting better from you in the future. Ooh. What are you doing here, Monica? Ever since you brought me aboard, I've been trying to figure out what to do to play my part. So I think about what I was good at, and it hit me. Lunchboxes. Super nice lunchboxes. Really? Yeah. That's actually an interesting idea. See that working for you, Monica. I'm sure everyone will love sampling whatever you come up with. Like, I'm getting hungry. Can't wait. Glad to hear it, because I need your help. Do you remember me some really superb dishes for... Okay, cool. Maybe it tastes like, wow, that's superb, will do. I mean, yeah. Cool. Of course I'll help out. If I stumble upon anything superb, I'll bring it straight to you. Thank you. It should be fun for both of us. Yes, I know. And at near the end of the game, you will just get one huge-ass meal. It'll be like all the courses at once. Your stomach might literally explode from all the eating. Just say it. But nonetheless, if you want to do that and have us clean up chunks of you afterwards, fine. We won't stop you. Oh, that's right. There are training bays up here. I wonder if we have anybody running them around yet. Maybelline? Oh, yeah. The Royal Room. Hi, Princess. Am I doing good stuff? I've been working hard on all the requests my brother sent you. I feel simply gushing about you. Really? Really? Word of your exploits have been reaching ears of Western Erebonia, you know? Everything they've heard has just been filling them with as much hope as it has the people here. He asked me to pass along a message to you as well. It won't always be easy, but I hope you keep fighting the good fight. I have no idea what we're doing was having an effect on so many people. We really will keep fighting. If that's what we're doing brings us hope... the very ones we're fighting for. Nothing is too difficult. Such fine spirit is worthy of a fine award, in my opinion. Let me represent you with this. Medal of Charity. I can't believe my eyes. This medal belonging to the Order of the Phoenix Wings. Medal of Charity. The proof of the bearer has spared no effort in working to help the people of Erebonia. Classmate played no small part in achieving all you have, of course, but I'm sure it is only possible because of you. I'm honored, Your Highness. If you think I'm worthy, I'll gladly accept. Wonderful! And to echoes my brother's word, keep fighting the good fight. In turn, that's all I'll do to aid you. Anything else? Nope. I think everyone will be at least willing to listen to what you have to say. Of course! You're one of the treasures of Erebonia! Alright, so... let's see... not bad. Laura might have some use. I mean, not Laura. Emma might have some use of it. Fuck it. Oh. All right. Who else is with us? Hey, Tits, what's up? Y'all ready? We'll be holding a brief conference. Yeah. Thank you, Instructor. Really appreciate your help. Counting you guys to do your share, too. Fiona's a friend of mine. There we go. Lock the camera and... I press buttons, I don't know what they do. Speaking of which... ooh. Combat shells. Hey, Areno. Welcome to the Range Combat Training Room. So this is where they assigned you, huh? You got it. Got a thing or two that might be helpful to you. And gave them the perfect place to use them. Recognize this? Hey, a combat shell.
snuck a few of them out of the academy with me. Bet you they'll be a great way for your class train up whenever you guys and gals need it.
Cool. Interesting. So what does that mean exactly?
And is that the one, the ground?
Nope, nothing yet. I want to try one of those. See how badly it goes.
Change combat. Start. Yep. Let's see.
Oh. Please, please, let Tits's just swords attack be all right.
Well, without using arts.
Okay.
Right.
Nothing about crafts. Here we are.
Keep it up, everyone.
Here I go. Dance flames. Aster flare.
That's cool. Oh wow, he has a lot of health. Oh wow, he has a lot of health. Oh no, he just has a lot comparatively.
Cut! Now's our chance. It's me, Emma. Leave it to me. How about this? Let me help.
No! Please don't let that count. Please don't let that count. Please don't let that count.
I can do this. Now's our chance.
I'll back you up.
All
right, so.
Okay, so. Now.
Nice. You slashed the opponent with your bullets. Oh, is there anything wrong with that?
Right.
Who do I want to have hit it?
Who do I want to have hit it?
Try this.
Answer, Tits. Tits is /R always the answer.
It's my turn.
Okay, so what can you do to do?
Let's just do that one. Alright, now it's time for Tits McGee to do what she does best and just make the situation go completely foobar for them. Foobar being fucked up beyond all recognition. I think that's probably one of the best anagram, yeah. That I can, not anagram, God damn it. Abbreviation. I don't know, but it's just fantastic.
Right.
Come on. No. God damn it. I almost did the thing. Alright. You can be slowed down. You can actually be put to sleep. Don't know how that one works, but not questioning at the moment. Oh, why do you tempt me so? Hey. Hooray!
Now!
I'll set you up!
And
it's
just
my
add
turn.
A good amount of insult to injury.
This is my secret weapon! Charging orbital energy! Judgment Arrow!
Wonder how they get all these abilities and where all this damage is actually taking place.
Here I go.
Or maybe this is just all their delusions. Here's of grandeur.
Instructor, if you please. Right. Okay.
And please do it. Please. Be over.
I'll back you up.
You're so close. Just go under.
Just go under. Let darkness envelop you now.
Lights out for them. Good work.
Hooray.
Wow. My reward better be worth it.
What do I get? Nice work. Do you think you'd give you any trouble? Still, you'd have these. Just a little treat for me to keep you going.
Decent.
Yeah, I'm only gonna do one right now. Got other things to do. Show. Got to end the episode here. All right, I didn't plan on doing another episode tonight, but hey,
I can't deny myself all of this right now. And you know, I want to remain in the immersion, so thank you guys for watching. Thanks for staying weird.